In order to understand dimensions beyond those that we know, we must first fully understand the ones we can see. And that all begins with the zero dimension, or point. Shapes that have two dimensions, such as width and height, and no thickness, define the second dimension, or 2D. Space within those measurements creates a volume. Thank you. 4D time, combining the previous dimensions with the concept of time.